Far from a hero, bitch, I'm De Niro in good fellas. If your bitch around me, best bring an umbrella. Let me tap into my inner southern killer. Round up my hill, poppin' for the dark and then I resurrect. Reading Astrodamus at 90 degrees, you better believe I know how to turn a profit with ease. Diet critical lifestyle, I'm always overseas. Hurricane Bobby in the studio blowing trees. Switch the topic, I drop it, fuck around and leave them all. Can't cuss when I bust, no thrust. This world we living in is fucked. Industry rule number 4081. Your new shit ain't good as your old shit. To your new shit is your old shit, son. And this son, the biggest son. I wear this 24 karat solid gold. Rolling for my son as an heirloom. Not for looking dope as I rhyme. As a representation to give your family your time. If you're searching for love in the industry, you'll be let down. They don't love you till you dead and then they call you profound. No matter how mainstream you was in it and you still underground. That's the truth. Feeling close to the cliff like Rick Dalton. And I'm going by flowing so involuntarily seamless. Me and my team is finally reaping what we've been sowing like a seamstress. I said I'm on one. I know I'm unsung. Was living my life backwards like Tariq on Undone. And now they wonder how I got over, son. Hell yeah, now check the method. I've been living outside the pages for ages. Now I'm back. Chocolate City, home of percussion. Maryland on my back. From Tacoma Park all the way to Southeast DC. It felt like forever ago. It feel like BC. Everlasting life. Kicking rhymes in the parking lot at night. Inhale, exhale. People hate. Oh, wait. Throw it for another rhyme. In all my darkest days, I know that the sun will shine eventually. Greatest lyricist to ever do it. Yeah, essentially. And if we're being modest, then potentially. And if we're being humble, then.
As I've elevated and risen, open your eyes, despise lies, so with deadly precision. I finally made my way up out that Section 8 division. Now by busting and killing, though I've had my share of stealing. But by putting pen to this pad and dispersing these feelings, while the label only care about making a killing, feel my energy. I ain't talking E-N-E-I-G-Y, I mean energy. That's the shit they never see, but I also.
Straight on the basement, Mike.
Get like drugs and overdose them like the dealer does.
Hey man, fuck all these punchlines and shit, man. I just wanna tell a story. I just wanna have some fun back in the basement type shit. Hey yo, once upon a time, a couple of guys from out this world was high thinking thus like a professor. Wondering if the oxygen on this planet fresher. Now is it us or is natural life on this world the aggressor? All the negative shit inside of his head, he need a refresher. Two men here to save the world, no.